Hi guys, welcome to another video of Sportswala. So there's a certain element of magic when a Pakistani pacer produces swing. Sohil Tanveer is no exception to this. The left-arm seamer played for Rajasthan Royals in the first season of the IPL and produced a wonder display against the Chennai Super Kings. He had a hand in 8 of the 10 wickets picked by the Rajasthan Royals that day. Sending Parthiv Patel back to the pavilion for a golden duck in the first over, Sohil Tanveer also got rid of the dangerous Stephen Fleming for a duck in the same over. He went on to take 4 more wickets and took 2 catches in the game. He kept his composure to take the catch of Suresh Raina, who had built a solid 44-run partnership with MS Dhoni. Sohil Tanveer is one of the few no-nonsense bowlers who snapped 6 wickets for 14 runs that day. This tally made him the highest wicket-taking bowler in T20 cricket at that time. Sohil Tanveer is the 7th most successful player in the T20 history and now plays for the Caribbean Premier League. He will always be remembered for dismantling the Chennai Super Kings and playing a part in winning the first IPL. Stay tuned to Sportswala and never miss an update on the IPL.